Yeah, and I just tell them, like, certain spots in the floor where I'm open, I need to do certain things. So I feel like I just try to have a good communication with the guards when we're in.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's got to have a hand up when he's dribbling.
Yeah, definitely. You got to be ready when the guard gets the ball.
I asked Coach last week maybe what you could do to be a little more consistent. He said getting into the spots that you do well on the floor and then your teammates finding you when you're in those spots. How would you assess that's been going here these last couple of games?
I feel like we're doing a better job. I mean, I feel like I do got to do a better job of getting myself into the right position. The guards, I don't know what they go through their head, but I feel like they try to make the best decision when they got the ball, so I don't really know.
Would you say you're doing a little better every game at maybe getting in those spots?
Yeah, I mean, I would say so. I feel like I'm open a lot of times. I know I got to make more shots. I mean, I'd be in the gym, but it just wasn't falling for me early tonight, and, you know, I had to take some four shots, but, you know, you won. That's what really matters.
How has the group grown, you think, from your first game?
I feel like we're getting better. I feel like we still got to play harder. I feel like everybody still got to, you know, get healthy, get their knickknacks healed up, and I feel like the coach is doing a good job with the scout reports. I feel like we got to pay attention to the scout reports a little more, but I don't know. I feel like we're getting better.